Kevin Koo, please ongoing cross check. What should do in the unlikely event of emergency? Please take a moment to read it before we take off. The A320 has an emergency exit. It looks where the crew is pointing to find nearest exit. A good way to remember is to count the number of seats between you and the exit. The crew will also finalize the aircraft path to the exit. If you have to evacuate, you must leave all cabin baggage behind. Remember, the emergency is the crew that will be most up to you, so follow the instructions. Should oxygen be required, a mask will appear from above you. Put it down firmly. Put it on quickly over your nose and mouth and tighten the strap. Once the mask is working properly, you can help others, including children. Your life jacket is located within easy reach under your seat. To put it on, place the life jacket over your head and clip the waistband at the front. It has two rake tags and a mouthpiece for inflation, a whistle and light for attracting attention. You must only inflate your life jacket as you leave the aircraft. Ladies and gentlemen, to prepare for takeoff, ensure your seat back is upright, your armrest down, your tray table still, and window shade is open.